l'argent.
Wait.
It's a ceremony?
And your majesty may be pleased to know that this year, thanks to the help of our Indian friends, we have produced some £30,000 of this sweet gift.